over here and see if you can get this toolbox off me. Oh, come on, Buzz. Buzz, I can't do this without you. I need your help.
I can't help. I can't help anyone.
Well, sure you can, Buzz. You can get me out of here, and then I'll get that rocket off you, and we'll make a break for Andy's house.
Andy's house? Sid's house? What's the difference?
Oh, Buzz, you've had a big fall. You must not be thinking clearly.
No, Woody. For the first time, I am thinking clearly. You were right all along. I'm not a Space Ranger. I'm just a toy, a stupid, little, insignificant toy.
Whoa, hey, wait a minute. Being a toy is a lot better than being a Space Ranger.
Yeah, right.
No, it is. Look, over in that house is a kid who thinks you are the greatest, and it's not because you're a Space Ranger, pal. It's because you're a toy. You are his toy.
But why would Andy want me?
Why would Andy want you? Look at you! You're a Buzz Lightyear!
Listen, Buzz, forget about me. You should get out of here while you can.
Buzz, what are you doing? I thought you...
Come on, Sheriff. There's a kid over in that house who needs us. Now let's get you out of this thing.
I want to ride the pony.
Woody! Woody, are you all right?
I'm fine. I'm okay.
Come on, Woody. Think.